news you count on. NBC2, News at 5.